time. But it's July, I'm getting paid by the hour and older by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I'd like to call him something, I think I'll just call it a day. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere. This lunch break is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow morning I know there'll be hell to pay. Hey, but that's alright. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. My Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere. I could pay off my tab, pour myself in a cab, and be back to work before 2. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Jimmy Buffett do?
Funny you should ask, Alan.
I'd say, pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30. But I don't care.
He don't care. And I don't care.
It's 5:00 somewhere.
What time zone am I on? What country am I in?
It doesn't matter. It's 5:00 somewhere.
It's always on 5 in Margaritaville, come to think of it.
Yeah, I heard that.
You've been there, haven't you?
Yes, sir.
I've seen your boat there.
I've been to Margaritaville a few times.
All right, well, that's good.
Stumble my way back.
Okay, well, we just want to make sure you can keep it between the navigational beacons.
Between the buoys, I got it.
All right, well, it's 5:00. Let's go somewhere.
I'm ready. Crank it up.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gone.